Hey, what's doing? I'm Ashura Zixian Glitch, and welcome to Five Nights at Pinkies. Yes, I know that this is a Five Nights at Freddy's reskin at ponies, but guess what? I'm a brony, and I don't care. So let's start this shit. Ah, Pinky's Cupcake Corner. Pinky Cupcake Corner looking for a security guard to work at night, 12 a.m. to 6 p.m. Okay, I'm not going to read that. That's fine. That's fine. That's completely fine. Okay, hello. How you doing? How you doing? Hi, Twilight.
I love you.
Twilight is best pony. No.
Hello?
Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi. I wanted to record a message for you to help get settled in your first night. I actually worked in that office before you, and I'm finishing up the last week now. First, I'm supposed to read an introduction from the company, so yeah. Welcome to Pinky Cupcake Corner, a magical place where fillies and colts, fantasy and fun comes to life.
It's magical, everybody.
Look, listen to my advice and everything should be fine. I didn't say anything bad's gonna happen. That's not what
The animatronics I'm gonna get my head ripped off.
Night, but don't worry. Just be aware. They have a kind of free roaming mode at night.
Yeah.
Concerning your safety, the only real risk here is that the pony animatronics will probably not recognize you as a pony.
Yeah.
Maybe an endoskeleton without his costume or something like that. So they might try to put you in a pinky suit.
A pinky suit, really?
Don't worry.
Considering the extras are right here and they're Twilight.
Check the cameras and remember to close the door if only absolutely necessary, because it consumes power. So have a good night.
I'm already at 84%, and there's not a lot. Can I go this way? Please go this way. Thank you. That's fantastic. Your eyes are creepy. I wonder who's in there. Probably Applejack. Knowing, maybe, I don't know. I know Night 1 is kind of easy and simple. It's not that bad. It says, don't run, don't yell, don't scream, don't poop on floor. Why would you stay close to mom, don't touch Pinky? Oh, that was my mouse. That actually kind of scared me for a second. I am going to die once I get through Night 1. Night 1 is just... Who cares? It's Night 1. Night 1 is important. Leave before dark. Then why am I here? Because I love ponies. Hello, Twilight. Hello, Pinkie Pie. I see you back there, Fluttershy. I guess you take place of Chica, and Twilight takes place of Bonnie. Pinkie must be Freddy. But my real question is, who's in here? Who's in here? My guess would be Rainbow Dash or Applejack. 2 a.m. Are they... Oh, that's adorable. I love how... That is adorable. Is there anything else here that I can click on? Don't really look like it. Did anybody move yet? Oh, Twilight's on the move. Twilight's on the move. Twilight, where'd you go? Twilight. Oh, jeez. No, turn off the light. Twilight, where'd you go? It's so dark. Twilight, where did you go? Twilight! I'm trying to think of where Bonnie goes, but I'm not seeing her anywhere. She's not there. Twilight! She's still not there. I know she's not. Where are you? Are you? You're not in the kitchen. I thought she stayed on the left side. Hello, Twilight. Where are you at? Twilight. Oh, are you right there? I think I see you right there. Is that you? That's gotta be you. I don't think that was there before. God, that camera is so dark. Yeah, that's her right there. So she's trying to sneak up on me right there. Yeah, that's gotta be her. That has got to be her. Hi, Twilight. Are you coming closer to me? Do you want a nice little hug? Well, I like to hug a little naughty. If you catch my drift. No, no, shut up. Nobody's going down that road. Well, I'm gonna go down that road. Little bit, maybe. I don't know. The internet's a weird, very weird place. Okay, okay. Okay, okay. I love this. I love that sound. Twilight, yep, you're still there. This is gonna be a boring night. Pinky hasn't even moved, and it's supposed to be her game. That is definitely Twilight, because I see purple, there's an ear right there, some hair, I think, maybe, I don't know, could be her plot. I watch it for the plot, guys, I watch it for the plot. Don't, no judging, no judging. No judging me. Eating time. Why would you eat time? It's kind of creepy. How bad would it be if I actually... Oh, jeez! Hi, Twilight. Please go away. That would be great. That scared the shit out of me. Oh, somebody else is moving. Somebody else is moving. Somebody else is moving. Okay, she's gone. Holy shit, that scared the crap out of me. Hi, Twilight. How you doing? You scared the crap out of me. You're still cute. So, no. You act as Freddy. So, who... And... You're still there. Please go the fuck away, Twilight. Please, that'd be most appreciated. That'd be most appreciated. I would love that. Can you please go the fuck away? Go. Oh, thank you. Thank you for. Oh, wait, no. You might not. Okay, you're gone. You went somewhere else. Alright. Let's see. I don't see anything there. See anything there. There you have it. Oh. There you are. Hi, Twilight. I see you. See you. I love your cute little bow tie. You are so adorable. I'm gonna boop you in the nose. Boop boop. Nope. Boop 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 boop. Alright. I'll be honest, that scared the crap out of me. Her teeth there. Holy crap. It might be a little bit different because I'm actually wearing headphones. And compared to my phone, I was just sitting there playing my phone, so wasn't as interactive, I guess, maybe? I don't fucking know. So, while it's still there, can I just sit here and stare at you? Can I just sit here and stare at you? Just stare longingly into your lovely purple eyes. And stare. Yes!
Yay!
That's adorable. That's adorable. Night 2. Things should be a little more interesting. Alrighty. You might want to work on those screen loading times, because those take a long time. Hi, Twilight.
Hi.
I forget who gets active at this point. I believe Twilight becomes a little bit more active.
And then, hello?
Fluttershy's gonna be a little bit more. Oh, there goes fucking Twilight. She's just off and about. She just wants to see fucking Hive.
They have really strange comportments with Nightwatch.
Comportments.
Sometimes they want to give.
Okay. What the fuck?
I don't really understand them. Maybe they don't know how to do it.
Right.
Keep it good. I'm sure you have a good night. See ya.
What the fuck are comportments? Why is that a thing? So Twilight became activist ASAP. So she's still there. I need to watch basically Pirate's Cove, but they don't have a name for it in this one. Actually, I never even looked. Sorry, out of order, but there's no name for it. I'm gonna boop you in the nose. Oh, okay. She just. Oh, there she is. I'm going to boop you in the nose, Twilight. Boop, 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 ba doop, ba doop, boop, boop. Boop, boop, ba doop, ba doop. Boop, 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 ba doop, ba doop, boop, boop. Boop, boop. Alright. Oh, Fluttershy's on the move. Where are you going, Fluttershy? Fluttershy. Fluttershy. Where you at? Where you at? Where you at, my sweet. Oh. Oh. She's in the kitchen. Getting there, getting a little snack for you, Fluttershy. You and your little friends, getting a snack. Are you going to attack me with one of your squirrels? Or maybe a bear? Probably a bear, I guess. Hey, I heard some. No. Hi, Pinky. Oh my god, you look terrifying. Those eyes are bloodshot. Holy shit. Holy shit. Twilight disappeared. Twilight disappeared. I don't know where she went. Pinky disappeared. Let's get to this door. Pinky disappeared. Twilight disappeared. I don't know where they went. Somebody's laughing. That takes place of fucking Freddy. Freddy. Okay. That's not active. Let's just keep checking these. Alrighty. Come on. Where are you guys at? Wait, oh, there's Fluttershy. Hi, Fluttershy. How you doing, little girl? You're adorable. You're cute and adorable. I'm gonna boop you on the nose. Boop, 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 boop. Oh, I heard something. Oh, bye, Twilight. Bye, Twilight. I'm fucked. I died. I'm fucked. Fluttershy got me. Oh, there you are. If I bring up my camera and bring it back down, I'm dead. No matter what, I'm dead. Hi, Fluttershy. How you doing? You look lovely today. I'm just gonna try and last as long as I can. Just gonna sit in here and wait for the inevitable. Just gonna wait here and sit, wait for the inevitable. I'm not opening that fucking door. Okay, I'm gonna open that fucking door. I know what happens if I bring up my fucking camera, so I am not gonna do that because I can't. It's just jammed. You fucking jammed it, you goddamn bitches. You fucking assholes. That is not okay. That is fucking... fuck you, Pinky. Fuck off. I don't want to deal with your shit right now. I don't know who the fuck jammed my door. I don't know who's playing as Bonnie, because that was Bonnie's shtick when it came to this game. So I'm guessing it's Twilight. Which means if I can't close the left door, then Pinkie Pie's gonna come up. And I'm gonna get jump scared by Pinky. So I think I'd rather get jump scared by Twilight. Let's get jump scared! Hi, Twilight! I'm gonna boop you on the nose. Boop, boop. I was a little late. She ripped my head off. Alright, let's try it again. You really didn't say anything helpful last time. Alrighty. There you guys are. I'm gonna just watch you like hawks. If I watch you, you can't go anywhere. I'm watching you, Twilight. You're bony in this. Out there goes Twilight. She's probably right fucking... Oh, what are you, just right at my door? Right away? Where you at, Twilight? There you are. Just standing up at me. It's staring up at me, staring up at me. She's just staring up at me. Twilight, I'm gonna boop you on the nose. Boop. Oh, she moved again. She moved again. Oh, there she is. She is much closer to me now. She is much closer to me now. She is much closer to me now. I just need to keep looking at my doors, looking at my doors. She is gone. She is gone. But she's not in my door. There she is. Hi, Twilight. You are adorable, even though you're trying to rip my fucking head off. Where the fuck is everybody else? There is Fluttershy in the pizza near the bathrooms. I think this is male and this is female, or stallion and mare. Ba-ba-da-ba-da. Ba-ba-da-ba-da. I don't know why I'm actually nervous. Holy shit, why is this making me nervous? So... Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Somebody's in the kitchen. Fluttershy, why are you in the kitchen? Fuck off. Who the fuck was that? Oh, fuck you, camera. I didn't recognize that laugh. It sounded like Fluttershy, maybe? I don't know. Oh, hi, Twilight. How you doing? Were you always there? Were you always there? Your eyes, I can stare into. Okay. Hi, Fluttershy, your cold, dead stare. Are you staring at me, or are you eating it? Do you want to eat me? Is that what you want to eat? I mean, like, do you guys serve pizza here? I work at a pizza place. It's actually pretty fun. You should join me there. Oh, fuck me, fuck me, fuck me, fuck me, fuck me. Okay. Twilight, where'd you go? Twilight, oh, there you go. You got farther away from me. How come nobody has actually come to the door yet? Oh, jeez. Okay. Nobody there. Nobody there. Yes, I work at a pizza place. You should join me. We're gonna have fun with the little kitties. You can eat them instead of me. That would be great. Eat the little kitties instead of me. Fucking light, go away. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Somebody's on the move. Somebody. Oh, there's Fluttershy. How you doing, Fluttershy? How you doing? You are adorable. Hi, Twilight. Why do you gotta keep being close up to me? Are you trying to just breathe down my neck? I'm already trying to do that with myself. That hurt my throat. Just like deep throat. No, never mind. I'm not going there. Shut up. You can't. Somebody's in the kitchen again. Fluttershy, how many times do you need to go get a snack? Jesus Christ. You're gonna get super freaking fat, and no one's gonna love you. Angel is going to talk down to you so often. Twilight moved away. And the angel's a dick. I need a little calmer. Shut up! Is that you, Pinky? Hi, Fluttershy. How you doing, little girl? I see your eating time. That's very sinister. Does it say party time? Because, to be honest, when I first saw that, I was... Oh, hi, Twilight. Bye, Twilight. I see her hair in the light there. Alright, Fluttershy's still there. Alright, she's gone, right? Yep. Twilight wanted to say hi. She said hi, guys. Did you hear that? She said hi. God damn it, Fluttershy. You don't need a snack. Just... Oh, jeez. What the fuck was that? What the fuck was that? Who's knocking? Go away. No, go away. Who the fuck knocked on my door? That is some creepy shit. That is not okay. That is not okay. I heard running. And that was... Okay, hi, Twilight. How you doing? Hi, Fluttershy. Can you guys just fuck off? Go away. please go away? That would be great. That'd be great. That would be fan-fucking-tastic. You guys could just leave. Fluttershy, go away. Twilight, where'd you go? Where'd you go? Oh, jeez. Twilight, where'd you go? There she is. She's right over there. She backed off. She decided to leave me the fuck alone. Hi, Fluttershy. Apparently it's your turn to give me some cuddles. Oh, jeez. Twilight disappeared, I think. She was right there. Where are you, Twilight? I'm at 4 a.m., guys. Oh, hi. Bye, Twilight. Bye, Fluttershy. Fuck you. Don't laugh at me. It's not okay. That is not okay. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. You still there? Yes, you're still there, you stupid. Fuck. Fuck. I don't want to call you a bitch, because I love you. I love all of you. But, fuck. Thank you. I'm running out my power. I'm not even sure I'm going to make it to... Fuck. Yes, just... You guys stay there. That'd be great. Just go away. Please, just go away. Oh shit, I don't know where Twilight, where'd you go? Twilight! Fucking light, turn off! Oh jeez. Oh jeez, oh jeez. Come on, we're on the home stretch here. Come on, come on, come on. Hi, Fluttershy. How you doing, baby girl? How you doing? How you doing? You're scaring the living shit out of me. Oh, shit. Oh! Fuck. You. You got me good. I will admit that this actually got me good. I was able to get into it. Yes, it is a reskin of Five Nights at Freddy's. Holy shit, that actually got me. Holy shit. Damn. Well, I'm gonna leave this here for this. I will return. Thank you so much for watching. Like and subscribe for more, and I'll check all of you in the next video, and have a good night.